Hello children, welcome again to our maths class. So in the fractions and decimals, so we are going to learn today which topic? How to multiply a fraction and one more fraction. So that means the multiplication of two proper fractions. Okay, multiplication of two improper fractions. How to multiply? So that is multiplication of a fraction by a fraction. Suppose 1/2 into 1/3. So these two are which type of fractions? Proper fractions. Why? Because the numerator is less than the denominator. Multiplication of a fraction by a fraction. First of all, how to multiply? Here see, in the multiplication, first multiply the numerators and multiply the denominators. 1 ones are 1. By 2 threes are 6. So like that we can multiply any fraction, that is 7 by 5 and 6 by 4 also. Which type of fractions? These are very good improper fractions. Why? Because the numerator value is greater than the denominator. So here also how to multiply? First multiply the numerators, that is 7 into 6 by 5 into 4. 7 6 are 32 by 5 4 are 20. Not only that, we can find out which fractions are greater, which fraction is greater. For example, see here 2 by 3 4 by 5. 2 by 3 and 4 by 5. 2 by 3, 4 by 5. Which fraction is greater? So then how can we say that which fraction is greater? So to compare the two fractions, we are using less than, greater than, for equal symbols. Yes, these are the comparison symbols. Here observe 2 by 3, 4 by 5. Which fraction is greater? How can we find out? First of all, we can see here 2 by 3 of, first of all, we can find the equivalent fractions. So before that, we have to find out the LCM of 3 and 5, that is the 15. So to the 15, okay, how many times if you multiply, you can get the 15, that is 5 times. Multiply the numerator and the denominator by the same number. So 2 5s are 10. After that find 4 by 5 of equivalent fractions. That is 5 3s here 4 is 12. Now 10 by 15 12 by 15. Which fraction is greater? That is 12 by 15 is greater than 10 by 15. 10 by 15 means that is 2 by 3. 2 by 3 is less than the 4 by 5. Only the children, you can see here the product of, that means when two fractions, which type of fractions? These are proper fractions. When two proper fractions multiply, okay, so that gives 1 by 6 result. This fraction is less than the each of these fractions. How means this 1 by 6 is less than 1 by 2 and 1 by 6 is less than 1 by 3 is less than 1 by 6. So how means here see 1 by 6 value is 6 zeros 0. So take the decimal at 0, 6 1 6, okay, 4. So assume here 0.1. So is less than 1 by 2 means half, 0.5. 0.1 is less than 0.5. Yes, that means here the product is less than of each of the fractions. Each of the fractions. When it is less than? When two proper fractions are, when two proper fractions are multiplied, that obtained fraction is less than the each of these fractions. Less than. What about if two improper fractions are multiplied? It is greater than or less than? See here, what happened here? 42 by 20. This 42 by 20 is greater than the each of these fractions, that is 42 by 20 is greater than 7 by 5. Let us see how it is greater. See here, 2 twos, 2 ones, 2 tens, that is 21 by 10. We can write this one in the form of decimal. 10 twos are 21, 0.0, 10 ones are 10. What is the decimal of this fraction? 2.1. So 7 by 5, that is 5 ones are 5 and the remainder is 2. Take the decimal point, add 20, 1.4. Now 10 and 1.4, which is greater? 10 is greater. 10 is greater. So here you may find here, when two proper fractions are multiplied, the obtained fraction, obtained result, that is greater than the each of these fractions, each of the fractions. When two proper fractions multiplied, the obtained result is less than or greater than? Obtained result is less than. Okay na? When two improper fractions are multiplied, obtained result is greater than. Proper fractions means less than, and improper fraction means greater than the product of these given fractions. Right. Okay. See some example problems are there in your textbook. Page number 40. Page number 40. See here 2 by 3 into 4 by 5. So see here in your textbook. Here see this problem. Okay. The value of the product. Here in the table, the product is less than the each of these fractions. Already given this example, see 2 by 3 into 4 by 5. What is the product of these two? Which type of fractions? Product of proper fractions. The result is 2 fours are 8 by 3 fives are 15. This 8 by 15 is less than the 2 by 3. What did I say? When two proper fractions are multiplied, the obtained result is less than the given fraction. Let us check this one, 8 by 15. So here 15008. 15 5 is 75. Enough. See here 3. That is 3002. Take the decimal point, 36 are 8. Now 0.6. What is the decimal of 2 by 3? 0.6. 8 by 15, 0.5. 0.5, 0.6. Which one is greater? 0.6 is greater. That means 0.5 is less than or not. So when two proper fractions are multiplied, the obtained result is less than the each of these fractions. See here, you write less. You have to show here some more examples are there. You have to show less than. And not only that, in the page number 41 also, the product is greater than. When the product is greater, then the two improper fractions are multiplied. Okay, you have to fill this table in your textbook. And come to the 2.3 above, one more line is there. There you have to underline your textbook. Here see, the obtained result is less than the improper fraction and greater than the proper fraction involved in the multiplication. This one you have to underline your textbook. Okay, right. Now take your notebooks and keep heading exercise 2.3 in your notebook. See, first one, see children, find, first question, find 1 by 4 of A, 1 by 4, B, 3 by 5, C, 4 by 3. So, we are solving 1 fourth of 1 by 4. What is that? 1 by 4, half you have to consider into, okay na? So, 1 by 4, first problem I am solving, right? Here 1 by 4 into 1 by 4. First of all, what you have to do? Have to multiply the numerator. So that is 1 into 1 by 4 into 4. 1 ones are 1 by 4 into 4, 16. Similarly, 1 1 by 4 of 3 by 5. So we can write it as 1 by 4 into 3 by 5. Half means we have to write into. Okay now? So now multiply the numerators 1 into 3 by 4 into 5. 1 3 is 3 by 4 5 is 20. Is it clear? See. 1 by 4 of 4 by 3. 1 by 4 into 4 by 3. Now 1 into 4 by 4 into 3. 1 4 is 4 by 4 3 is 12. Okay, so like this we can find the remaining problems, that is second problem. You have to do this one yourself. This exercise 2.2, page number 41, question number 1, second row one you have to do yourself. Right. Now turn the textbook, second question, multiply and reduce to lowest form. So lowest form is nothing but simplest form. Right. So there, the first one, 2 by 3 into 2, 2 by 3. Here, which type of fractions multiply? Okay, see here, 2 by 3, one fraction is a proper, and 2, 2 by 3, 2, 2 by 3 means which type of fraction? Mixed fraction. So first of all, convert this one into an improper fraction. How to convert? Multiply first 2 into 3. 2, 3 is 6. After add, numerator. 2, 3 is 6 plus 2, 8 by 3. Now, so again multiply the denominators. Numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. You will get 2 8s are 16 by 3 3 is 9. 16 by 9. Okay. So 16 by 9, again if you want to convert, you can convert into a mixed fraction also. How to convert 9? 1s are 9 and the remainder is how much? 7. We can write it as 7 1 by 1 7 by 9. Very good. Okay. So see, similarly the second problem. So note down in your notebook. See here the second one, 2 by 7 and 7 by 9. Here we have to convert into lowest terms. First of all, multiply the numerators 2 by 7 into 7 by 9. Here, observe the numerator and denominator same. You can cancel this one. So, what is the remaining? 2 by 9. 2 by 9 is a proper fraction. So, is the fraction having any factors? No. So, it both having the common factor, that is 1. 2 by 9 is the simplest form of this fraction. 2 by 9 is the answer. Similarly, 3 by 8 into 6 by 4. 3 by 8 into 6 by 4. We can simplify this here 6 to 4. Otherwise, we can multiply 3 into 6 by 8 into 4 also. Okay, 3 6 are 18 by 8 4 are 32. 32. I think here also we can simplify. Right. So here see 6. How many times it is? 2 9s are 2 1s, 2 6. So 9 by 16. 9 by 16. 9 by 16 is the answer. Okay na? Right. See 9 by 5 into 3 by 5. Multiplying the numerators 9 into 3 by 5 into 5. 9 3 is 27 by 25. 27 by 25. Which type of fraction? Mixed fraction. So improper fraction convert into mixed fraction. How many times? 25 ones. You will get the remainder 2. We can write it as 1, 2 by 25. 1, 2 by 25. Similarly, see fifth one, 1 1/3 × 15/8. Here see 1/3 × 15/8. So here I explain to you the numerators and the denominators only we have to multiply. So if it is possible there you may cancel also. Here see how to cancel. Only whenever you are cancelling the numerator and denominators, only you have to cancel. Don't cancel the numerator values. Here I am cancelling, see, 3 ones, 3 fives. So you will get 1 × 5/1 × 8. That is 5 ones and 1 eights. 5/8 is the answer. Now, so remaining problems are also same method you have to apply there. And that is 6th, 7th. The page number here, see, the page number 42, question number 2, that is 6th, 7th you have to do yourself. Second question, 6th, 7th you have to do. Okay children, see the third question, that is multiplying the following fractions. Multiplying the following fractions. What are the given fractions here? In the third problem, first question, 2/5 × 5/1/4. So multiplying which type of fractions here multiply? That is proper fraction and mixed fraction. This is also same procedure, very easy. To multiply two fractions, that is 2/5 × mixed fraction, converting to an improper, how to convert? 5/4 are 20 and 1, 21/4. Okay, so is there any cancellations here? 2 ones, yes, 2 twos. Here 1 × 21/5 × 2, 21 ones, 21 by 5 twos are 10. So it is mixed fraction converting to it is an improper fraction converting to mixed fraction. 10 to the 20 and remainder is 1. So what is the 2 1 by 10? 2 1 by 10. Similarly, the second question is what? 6 2/5 × 7/9. 6 2/5 × 7/9. See, multiplication of a mixed fraction and a proper fraction. That is multiply first. 6 5 are 30 plus 2. 32/5 × 7/9. Okay, so there is no cancellations. You can directly multiply the numerators and the denominators. 32 × 7/5 × 9. So product of 32 and 9, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 22, by 5 9s are 45. Which type of fraction? Improper fraction. Convert into mixed fraction. Okay, 45, 224, 3 digit number and 2 digit number. Simply you can check that one. 4 45 6 2 are 5 times. Let us check. 6 5 are 30 6 4 are 24 plus 27. This is greater than the 3 digit number. Now 185. 5 5 are 25 5 4 is 22. That means it is also greater than. Now I am taking 45 into 4. 4 5 are 20 4 4 are 16 plus 2. 18. That means it is less than the number. How many times it is divisible? That is 4 times it, giving minus 1. Now write here 4, take the bar, becomes the 12, minus 8. That is 4. Now the obtained remainder is less than that. So that means so you can leave answer. You can write here as 4 44 by 45. Okay children, now you can solve like this. Remaining problems are also very easy. Only one problem I explained to you, that is 3/2 × 5 1/3. 3 by 2 into 5 1 by 3. See, solve this one. 3 by 2 into 5 is 15. Add 1 here, 16 by 3. Okay, here numerator, denominator, both same. You can cancel. Here 2, 16 is there. So here the 2 factors, yes. So that is 2 ones, 2 eights. Okay, now? So 2 multiple, that is how many times it is divisible by 16? So here 8 times, so that is 1 into 8 by here 1 into 1. You will get 8 only. 8 by 1 is nothing but 8. Very easy enough, multiplication of a fraction by a fraction. These are very easy. Okay, so today I am giving to you in this exercise 2.3. In this exercise 2.3, page number 42, question number 3. So the third question, that is 4, 5, 6, 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. These all problems you have to do yourself. Okay, na, children? So, regarding this class, if you have any doubts, you have to join in the Zoom class. You will clarify your doubts and post your homework through the Google form only. Okay, children, we will meet in the next class.